Are you looking for the best heater for grow room? In this video, we will look at some of the 5 best heater for grow room on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description. So make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. Starting at number 1. De'Longhi Oil-Filled Radiator Space Heater. You can effectively heat any room in your house using the De'Longhi Oil-Filled Radiator Space Heater. One of the best in energy efficiency, as the features that allow it to maintain optimal room temperature. It is easy to operate and use. With a simple push of a button, you can regulate energy usage. The SmartSnap pre-assembly wheel makes it easy to move from around. The oil system is completely sealed, so you do not need to worry about refilling the heater. This gives you a complete maintenance-free machine. For extra comfort and convenience in usage, the heater offers 7 adjustable settings to automatically turn the heater between on and off. At number 2. Vornado MVH Vortex Heater. The Vornado product is designed with every component necessary to give you the best heating possible. All the features collaboratively work to give you a heating system that can heat both medium and small-sized rooms through vortex air circulation. It is built with advanced components for safety purposes while heating. All components, such as the exterior cool touch, tip-over protection, and the automatic shutdown system, are all built for easy and safe usage. The system comes with 3 mode settings, either low, medium, or large, to regulate the heat properly. It also has an inbuilt thermostat with 7 settings that automatically turn the system between on and off to maintain heating. At number 3. Portable Electric Space Heater. You think of safety, think of this heating system by Brightone. The heater is made of a flame-retardant material that aims to add safety from fire while in use. The system also features an overheat protection system that shuts down the system when it reaches the maximum limit. When it comes to a heater that will save energy, this would also be a choice. The heating system is built with PTC ceramic heating tech and a high-speed fan capable of heating 200 square feet in minutes. All features and buttons fixed on the heater are all easy to use. With a single button, you can control the heater's heating system and the fan. It is built portable with a lightweight material. At number 4. Costway Oil-Filled Radiator Heater. With 700W of heating power, the unit is able to provide powerful performance that doesn't use much energy. Its performance is ideal for hanging in your grow room or any other place that you want to be heated. So, you can be assured of getting constant heat if you have Costway Oil-Filled Radiator Heater. Another notable feature of the model is the adjustable thermostat that allows you to change the temperature and set the one that suits your plant. This means that you can easily select the ideal temperature for your plant type. Another feature of the model is the sealed oil, which you don't need to refill. You will get a lifetime of heating without needing to check the oil, and it comes in handy to warm your place within minutes. It is also a user-friendly model that comes with a carry handle. This means that you can easily move it around your grow room. And its operation is also silent. Made from a leading developer, the safety of the unit is guaranteed, and you can also rest assured you have a great unit. At number 5. BioGreen Palma Greenhouse Heater including Digital Thermostat. The Palma is a BioGreen's electric fan heater. It is compact, energy efficient, and powerful enough to heat up your grow room. This incredible design is made of durable stainless steel with a splash-proof rated IPX4. It features a 1.5 kilowatts of heating power and a circulating power of 163 cubic meters per hour. This makes the product the best choice for your optimal protection in your greenhouses, where space is at a premium. The temperature can be digitally controlled by a single dial. This heater can also be used to maintain a temperature below 32°F, which makes it useful for various purposes, such as cultivating plants that sprout in the forest.